my clothes. Is this world special?
The Dream Eater!
No. Let's see how this plays out.
Another stray.
Are you a prisoner?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Name's Sam.
I'm Riku. Where are we, Sam?
We're on the grid.
You're in luck. Huh? Only a precious few are granted light cycle battle privileges.
You gonna explain why it's so lucky?
I'll show you.
How hard can it be?
Thank you.
I think I've had enough entertainment for one day.
Riku! You made it. You escaped from the games.
Yeah.
I know a way off the grid. Wanna come with?
No. You go ahead. Wait, what's the way out?
Through the portal.
Portal?
Yeah. It's like a gate that opened when I came here. Once I'm back in the real world, I can delete Clue. And then... then my dad will be able to come home.
Your dad?
He vanished. 20 years ago when he came here to the grid. But because he needed to protect his disk from Clue, he went into hiding. He's been trapped there ever since. But I'm gonna change that.
I see. Sam, you mind if I go with you after all? To the portal?
Sure. I'll take what help I can get. But first, there's somebody I need to meet. He's in the city.
Yeah.
Kill some time till I get back. Glad I get to fight more than boredom.
Sorry.
What? Sam!
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal. But we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
Your disk. Dad. It's gone.
It is. She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this!
You've done enough already!
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still. Wait. We can hop a solar sailor. A full-on sprint to the portal. We can beat Clue there. Let's get her out of here.
Yeah.
Is she gonna make it?
I don't know.
But didn't you write her code?
Some of it. But the rest is just beyond me.
She's an ISO. ISO?
A whole new life form. Korra is the last ISO.
And you created them?
They manifested, like a flame. They weren't really, really from anywhere. The conditions were right, and they came into being. For centuries, we've dreamed of a pure existence beyond our own. I found them in here, like flowers in a wasteland. They were spectacular. Everything I'd hoped to find in the system, control, order, perfection, none of it meant a thing. The ISOs, they were going to be my gift to the world. There, good as new. It's going to take a while for our system to reboot.
So what happened to your gift?
Clue happened. He was built to create the perfect system, but endless potential can never, ever be fully realized. Clue saw the ISOs as an imperfection, so he destroyed them.
He screwed up.
No. He's me. I screwed it up. Chasing after perfection. Chasing after what was right in front of me. Right in front of me.
Look too hard for one thing, and you miss everything else. And then, the people around you get hurt in the process. Like Xehanort, his single-minded thirst for answers created Ansem. We all have a little of that curiosity in us. So if we're not careful, any one of us could create an Ansem.
Great! They found us!
We've been put on a new course.
Goodbye.
Quora! Quora!
No, wait!
She's removing herself from the equation.
We can't just let her go.
Yeah.
No. Hold on, Sam. What about getting you to the portal? You shut them down from the outside.
But Quora comes first. And we still have to get back your disc.
Sam, if you chase two rabbits, you won't catch either.
If this is a father-son thing, I won't butt in. But we should probably get back that disc at least. Before Clue uses it to destroy the outside world. Come on, Sam.
Right. Meet me on the flight deck, and get us some wheels.
Wheels? What's your plan?
I'm a user. I'll improvise. Riku, I gotta save Quora, too.
I know. We will.
The dish should be somewhere on the throne ship. I saw it dock here earlier. Over there!
All right.
Doing here?
To the flight deck.
But Clue will be here any minute. We'll never make it.
Don't worry. Riku's here to help.
Yeah.
This is mine. Had a feeling you'd be here.
You! You promised that we would change the world, together. You broke your promise. I took the system to its maximum potential. And now, you see the applications at my disposal.
I don't believe it.
You can leave this one to me.
I created the perfect system.
The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue. I'm sorry. Go! Clue! Remember what you came for! No. No. Why? He's my son. Go!
It's time!
No!
Sam, it's what he wants.
I'm not leaving you!
Take her! Yes! Goodbye, kiddo.
Don't even think about it.
The portal is gone. These gates that connect worlds, maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Yeah! Faster! What? This outfit? Hey, I know where I am. Huh? Whoa! What is that? Whoa! Oh, man!
Identify. Oh. State your handle, program.
I don't have any handles, but the name's Sora.
Verifying handle, Sora. Handle not found. Stray program recognized.
Hey! Isolating
for quarantine.
Whoa there! That is so unfriendly!
Tron. He's alive.
Look at that boy's weapon. It's different.
But it's something you programmed, right, Dad?
Huh? No, Sam. No, I've never seen it.
That about?
Hey.
Huh?
That weapon. Can I see it?
Oh.
This is just incredible. What a program. The weapon and the wielder.
Program? Not me. This is called a Keyblade, and I'm Sora.
I'm Sam.
So this is like Tron's world, right?
You know Tron?
Yeah, I've met him and stuff.
Listen, that program you just fought was Tron.
What? That was Tron?
Tron used to be a good friend. Together, we created this place, the grid. It was something, man. But then Clue staged a coup. I was exiled, and Tron wound up getting derezzed, or so I thought. Clue made him into a new program called Rinzler. That's the thing about programs. Mess with the code just a little, and their whole nature and memory can change.
But that's horrible! most of this is over my head. But both Tron and this world do seem pretty different. Still, if that's really the Tron I know, we should change him back.
Bingo. Now you're up to speed. If we're lucky, Clue kept a backup of Tron's source code. He's a program, after all. He'd be methodical like that.
So, if we get Tron's source code back from Clue, we can put him back to normal, right?
That's the idea.
Great! Thanks, mister.
Where are you going?
I'm going after Clue.
Do you even know where he is?
Nope, no idea.
What a strange user. You're nothing like Flynn or Sam. Come on, Sora. I'll show you the way.
Huh?
Korra, we have to keep moving.
Yeah. What are you gonna do if Rinzler attacks again?
If we're in a hurry, we have to take care of Rinzler first.
The two of us can handle him.
All right. Do what you can. Maybe you and Sora can help Tron.
Dad, no.
Relax, Sam. I have a feeling Sora is someone we can trust. Now you and me need to press on.
Okay. Korra, be careful.
You too. All right. It's you and me. You ready, Sora?
Yeah. Let's do this, Korra.
Clue should be at the helm of his battleship, the Rectifier. We can get there with a solar sailor from the underground docks.
What's this? A keyblade.
Thank you.
You sure we'll find Tron's source code here?
It's not here. Maybe Clue has it with him. Sora, let's look elsewhere.
All right. Let me talk to Rinzler. A little heart-to-heart might jog his memory.
He's a program, Sora. Programs don't have hearts.
That's not true. The Tron I remember, he had something. Hey, you used to be called Tron, right? Clue did something to you to mess with your memory. You're a little confused. but that's okay. Come on, remember, Tron.
I don't think Rinzler is quite the friend you remember.
He just needs time, that's all.
Quora! Tron, don't!
Tron, why?
That's what we do. Put the most precious memories in the back of our minds where they're safe. Or in your case, the most precious hearts?
Not you again!
The memory and heart are tightly linked.
Xemnas!
Rub a few memories together, and you get a spark of emotion, a feeling. But in a digital world, memory does not work like that. Nothing is ever felt. You can hold 1,000, 1,000,000 times the information, but there is still no heart with which to parse it. Once, my master Ansem found an old system and made a copy of its master control program and used it to serve his own ends. This is the original data of that system. Here, data can be copied. Memory can be changed and easily manipulated. Tron is a digital entity, so why would he be any different? He obeys the rules of this world. Sora, what about you?
Me?
Your heart, memories, your data, and your dreams. The bits and bytes that have made up your life so far, can you say for sure they are not just copies of someone else's?
Yes! My memories and feelings belong to me!
You had better check. Make certain the box's contents match what's on the label. Since you have been chosen.
Chosen for what?
You think this is the realm of dreams, but there you are mistaken. Data does not dream, cannot dream. This world is real. You haven't the slightest idea where you are. That you have already wandered off the path.
What do you mean? What in the world?
Combatant 13 versus Rinzler.
Greetings, Sora. I've been waiting.
Who are you?
I am Clue.
So it was you. You're the guy who turned Tron into Rinzler.
Correct. I had to repurpose his code.
Well, unrepurpose it.
Yes. Under the right parameters, I might.
Huh?
You have a little item called a Keyblade. It can open any lock, isn't that right? Hand it over, and I'll change Rinzler back into Tron.
The Keyblade? I can't. This is what lights the darkness. A chance to make everyone happy!
Ha! Flawed reasoning. I'll have to take it by force.
Tron! Why can't I get through to you?
Fight, Sora!
Korra! You're okay! I can't believe it!
Yes. I think Tron heard you. Long enough for me to escape. You can do it! You can get through to him! Sora! You have to fight him!
But, Korra! How can I...
You have that key! It will bring him to his senses.
I'll try! Let's go, Tron!
Deal with you later. I have to retrieve Rinsler.
He reached for my hand. Tron is still in there.
You and that key have a special power.
So do you. Power to make me see it.
So, does that mean we're friends?
Of course. What if my memories aren't my own? No. I gotta be like Tron. Maybe we're walking the wrong path, but our hearts will lead us back to the truth.
I've turned this castle upside down. Hey, are the other two still out cold?
Dylan and Evan are conscious again, but still unstable. They're resting inside.
Gotcha. Well, I guess I'll give the castle grounds a sweep.
Don't. If they were back, we would have found them by now.
So do you think they were blasted off to some other world or what?
I highly doubt it. When someone who's lost their heart is recompleted, they should return to the place where it happened. And if that world is unavailable for whatever reason, a refuge is made for them in the realm between, a world called Traverse Town. They would be sent there. Or perhaps...
No, look. Okay. The fact is, we're here. We've been recompleted, right? So they should be here too. Plain and simple.
I agree, it is strange.
What a drag. Could they not have been recompleted at all?
Well, you see...
Forget it. You know what? I'll bring him back myself.
Huh? How exactly?
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?